She will be going to Memphis, Tennessee in 2 weeks. Please put your hands together for the one and only Jesleen LaFelina Dixon.
Oh!